play, so he picks when to go out and make plays like that. He's a little calmer in goal than he has been.
Mike Rupp involved with Paul Bissonnette.
Ooh. Rupp with a couple of rights.
Well, some early hostilities. That could be a carryover from last game when Rupp had just returned from the injury. The game in Phoenix, when they played, Rupp was just coming back from his injury, and he was involved physically.
Now that's right off the, right before they drop the puck. Rupp says, let's go. This was Chiptura getting hit by Rupp in Phoenix back in December. And Torres jumped in on Rupp at that time.
And Torres didn't want to do it because he knew he was outmatched physically, but he said, I've got to do this. So they got involved.